Hello, and welcome to Collections Connection, a program of Miami University Art Museum. I'm Laura Stewart, Collections Manager, Registrar, and it's my pleasure to share with you a work of art from the permanent collection, virtually. Don't you just want to dig into this luscious rendering of a banana split, especially given that we're currently in the very warm summer month of July? New York-based artist Audrey Flack created this image of ice cream using an airbrush technique in 1974, making an addition of 150 silk screen prints using intaglio and offset lithograph methods for the Presidential Portfolio Collection of American Printmakers' Works in 1980. Esteemed and generous patrons of modern and contemporary art, Walter and Don Clark Netsch, gifted the portfolio in 2004. Incidentally, Walter Netsch is the architect of record for the university's Art Museum building, completed in 1978. Audrey Flack is perhaps best known as a pioneering photorealist who excels at painting, sculpture, and photography. A contemporary of a renowned group of artists working in New York City during the mid-20th century, Flack studied under Joseph Albers. Her compositions are often very dense and her attention to detail meticulous. Often both playfully kitschy and pointedly serious, Flack's oeuvre contains many odes to 17th century Dutch still lifes and their vanitas themes of the fleeting nature of life and its pleasures. Indeed, Flack's Banana Split Sundae is truly a treat for the eyes, and we heartily encourage you to enjoy this calorie-free visual feast. Thank you for connecting with Miami University Art Museum. We hope to see you back soon.